warm welcome to you all. We will be underway very shortly once all the pleasantries are complete. Well, I'm Peter Drury, and I'm joined in the commentary box by the familiar figure of Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks for that, Peter. I'm more than ready to get going here.
The action has already started.
Well, as box office names go, Peter, David Beckham...
He's had a go! Missed by a fraction. Maradona. It's Maradona! He's missed another one.
They're just lacking a cutting edge, Peter, and while that's fairly obvious, the rest of their attacking play is actually quite good.
Now it's Dybala. Maradona. Looks like a good ball through. He's on it, hits one! Marvellous goal!
And some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it. I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. He's got away. Rabiot! That really should have hit the net.
OK, it's come to nothing, but it's a warning of further threat on the break.
Aimed long and direct. Marco Verratti. Hit long and direct. Tries a through ball. Maradona. He's got it and he's got time. Titi can hoist it clear. Maradona gets it back. Titi, Verratti. Aguero. Is it in? No mistake.
And how about the timing of the pass and run? They've worked it before, and no doubt they'll work it again.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show. It could go either way.
That intervention was very necessary. Marco Verratti. Kane passes it through. And he's away. Looks to slip it through. Offside. Yes, it is.
He may have been caught offside, but Lewandowski may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Now it's Aguero. Kane. Now the pass. It's Lewandowski! Good stop, that wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And it's been taken straight back. And it's Isco. Marco Verratti. Lewandowski. Maradona. There to make a great save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Board shows there will be three extra minutes. Oh, they could break here. It's Kane! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. Rabiot! And that's it for the first half. A breathless ending. Well, I think we're all recovering from those last frantic moments, which so nearly changed the whole outcome.
How would you review the first half?
It's been a really good watch, but I think the managers will be looking for that extra bit of organisation and focus now, just to try and get a little control on this game.
So in they come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score 1-1. And we're already back underway here. And that's been won straight back. Isco, Pedro looking to run onto it. He's left his man. Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it. Rabiot tries to stroke it through. Away from immediate danger. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. And the finish! Fair attempt, just the wrong outcome.
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Rabiot. And it's Aguero. Now it's Lewandowski. Lewandowski. Isco. Rabiot passes it through. Looks like a good ball through. Marco Verratti, Rabiot, Isco, with the ball through, Smalling gets into the right position to intercept. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Maradona, looks to slip it through, big chance! That's a brilliant interception. Marco Verratti. Smalling. Umtiti. Rabiot. Smalling. That's not going to make it. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner.
Good steal, he just read it. It's come loose. Tries a through ball. Deftly done. Kane crosses. Header!
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
Pedro going through.
Pedro,
he's on. Big chance!
And the chances of winning a game that may have gotten away from you are always greater with characters like this player. A strong personality that has more than likely secured another big win.
Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Oh, good interception. Tries to dink it in. It's Kane! Big relief, it just needed better contact. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well played, he saw that coming. Now it's Kane. And that's that. Terrific contest. It might easily have tipped either way. The margins are tiny. Just a goal in it. Sadly, that's all.